Stop it. Just relax. Just relax. All right, you gonna stay there? Are you gonna stay there? All right. You listen. You went up the wrong tunnel. You saw things you shouldn't have seen.
What is Medellin?
Medellin? Medellin refers to a time when one group controlled every aspect of the drug trade, providing a measure of order that we could control. And until somebody finds a way to convince 20% of the population to stop snorting and smoking that shit, order's the best we can hope for. And what you saw up there was Alejandro working toward returning that order.
Alejandro works for the fucking Colombian cartel. He works for the competition.
Alejandro works for anyone who will point him toward the people who made him. Us. Them. Anyone who will turn him loose. So he can get the person that cut off his wife's head and threw his daughter into a vat of acid. Yeah. That's what we're dealing with.
You can't do this. Sure as shit not the person you're gonna hide it all behind.
You need to just take a breath.
You gonna fucking talk?
No, you're not.
Yeah. I'm gonna tell everyone what you did.
That would be a major mistake.